As district attorney, I am extremely committed to making sure that our kids are protected, that our kids are able to go to school and learn in a safe and caring environment. I am happy to tell you that this morning, in partnership with our wonderful partners with the Montgomery Public School System, that we're going to be creating and implementing a program to address bullying. Looking at the statistics of bullying, the National Bullying Center tells me that 1 out of every 5 students report being bullied during their school career. Students that experience bullying are at a decreased risk for academic problems, substance abuse, poor school attendance, suspension, and violent behavior. Students that experience bullying are at a greater risk of having mental health issues and twice as likely to experience other medical issues. 90% of students who reported being bullied online through social media said that they were also being bullied in person. 90%. Students who are bullied are 2 times as likely to commit suicide than a student who is not being bullied. 57% of bullying situations stop when there is some type of intervention. Now that is a statistic that bears repeating. 57% of bullying situations stop when there is some type of intervention. And that's what we're here to do today. 64% of children who have been bullied fail to report it. 64% of children who have been bullied fail to report it. So those are the issues, those are the problems. And it seems like the out of those statistics, the most glaring problems are, one, getting children to report the bullying that's going on. And then number two, making sure that there are proper resources in place to intervene once we discover that the bullying is going on. And that's what we have done with this program that we are starting today, which is entitled Bullying Stops With Me. And there's a dual meaning with Bullying Stops With Me. Not only does bullying stop with the district attorney, but bullying stops with every child in our school system. That's what we want. If they see bullying, if they're being bullied, we want them to report it. What we're doing with this program is implementing a way to get to the kids where they are. We understand that kids are often reluctant to report bullying to a principal or to a teacher or to a parent even. So we're going to be using the tool the kids use the most, which is social media. This is primarily a texting program that kids can report bullying when they see it happening in their school or outside of their school, but they can also report it if they're being bullied as well. So it's very simple. They will text "no bully" to 444-999. Once they do that, they're going to get an automatic reply that's going to ask them for more information. They're going to ask them for their name, they're going to ask them where they go to school. It's also going to ask them who the bully is and where that bully goes to school if they know. Once that information is texted back on the text hotline, it's going to go straight to the district attorney, straight to me. And I'm going to take that information and I'm going to deliver it to our Helping Montgomery Families Initiative, who is working very, very closely with our Montgomery Public School System. And they have developed a protocol and a plan on how to address these situations. But as I understand it, what's going to happen is we're going to go to the person who has reported the bullying or the person who is being bullied, and we're going to get more details and more information from them. Then we're going to go to the bully. We're going to find out what's going on in the bully's life, which is causing them to bully. Statistics show me and research shows me that it's not just because they're mean. It's because there's something that's going on in their life. Oftentimes, they're being bullied, or something's going on in their household. So what we're going to do through our Helping Families Initiative and also through the school system is we're going to intervene in that and provide proper resources to both of the children to end the bullying that day. Stop it so that it doesn't happen again. And I know that through this program, not only are we going to stop bullying, but we're going to save lives. So I'm very excited about that. These posters are going to be going up throughout our community this week. We've talked with Dr. Eccleston, who is the chief officer with the Montgomery Public School System, and he has allowed us permission to put these up in every single school. So we're going to be doing that throughout this week to make sure that our kids know that there is an outlet that they can report it. Not only can they do it through the texting app, but they can also do it through Facebook, Instagram, email, or just simply use the telephone and call us, and we'll be happy to address it in the same exact way. So we're trying to give our children as many outlets as possible where they can report the bullying that's going on.